Before you begin, remove the base enclosure, battery, M.2 solid-state drive, wireless module, hard disk drive assembly, DCN module, thermal module, motherboard, display panel assembly, display bezel, and left display panel hinge. Removal. Important. The display panel is held in place by two strips of stretch release tape. Each tape strip has a plastic pull tab attached to one end. One at a time, grasp the pull tab of each strip of tape and carefully wrap it around the end of a cylindrical tool, such as a screwdriver. Slowly twist the tool to release the tape. Continue twisting until the entire strip has been removed. Important: if the stretch release tape strips are pulled too quickly or at an extreme angle, they will break before releasing the display panel. Note: the removed stretch release tape is not reusable. Remove the display panel cable from the adhesive that secures it to the display enclosure. Peel back the retention tape and disconnect the webcam cable from the connector on the webcam board. Lift the display panel off the display enclosure and remove. Important: please refer to the maintenance and service guide for instructions on replacing the display panel. The stretch release tape strips that secure the display panel to the display enclosure must be placed in a specific orientation